Soul through whom my soul to adversity climbs, the only shelter for this cursed one forsaken by all, the angel whom God in his pity gave into my keeping, heaven the only sacred thing in this foul world that I lost and buried in the mire could believe in. Nothing on earth but vice and insolence, adultery, debauchery, and crime, having nothing under heaven save your purity on which to rest my weary eyes. Resigned to my misery, I accept it. Tears, the deep force of violence, the pride that bleeding ran from the bottom of my wounded heart, the laughing contempt that met my sharpened gibes, yes, all these sorrows mingled with shame I would take upon myself, my God, but not on her. The lower I fell, the higher I longed to see her rise. An altar need be raised beside a scaffold. Now the altar has been overturned. Pour all you can into your father's heart.
That, when I have done what I need to do, if I escape, we will leave Paris for good.
How can so much change in a single day? Curse them. Who could have known this infamous court, so depraved and so delirious, rushing ahead, crushing both women and children alike, scattering afar their blood and filth, would reach within the shadow where you fled their eyes to defile your chaste and pious brow? Oh, King Francois Brunier, may God who hears me trip you soon upon your wicked path, and open tomorrow the grave into which you'll fall.
Dear God, please don't listen to him.
Do you love him still?
Forever.
Yet I've given time enough to cure you of this senseless love.
I love him.
A woman's poor heart. Tell me, how can you love him?
I don't know.
Listen to yourself. This is madness.
So it's not. It's exactly what makes me love him. It's true you may meet a man who saves your life, or a husband who makes you rich and enviable, and you always love them. I know he has done nothing but hurt me, and I love him, and I don't know why. You see, I have forgotten nothing, and yet if you see what madness? To me, he is so fatal. And you are so kind, Father. I would as soon die for him as for you.
I forgive you, child.
Listen. He loves me.
No! That's insane!
It's not! He told me so! And he speaks so beautifully, so irresistibly, words of love.
accept that this cunning coward destroyed my happiness with impunity.
But you forgave him, Father.
Sacrilege! I needed time to set the trap. Here it is.
For a month now. I tremble to say it. You seem to love the king.
I pretend. I will avenge him, Blanche.
I'll spare you, Father.
If he betrayed you, would that peace move your heart to anger?
No, I don't believe it.
And if you saw it with your own eyes, tell me, if he loved you no more, would you love him still?
I don't know. He tells me he loves me. He tells me he adores me. He told me only yesterday.
What time?
Last night.
Look now and see what you can see.
Nothing but a man.
Wait a little. Two things, here and now.
What?
Your sister and my glass. These are his morals. This king, by the grace of God, who often and alone will risk these disgusting places. And the wine that best drives him and makes him drunk is one that is poured by a tavern slut.
Faithless and changeable, only a fool would trust. Woman is feather-like, she's moved by every gust. My friend, your belt would look much brighter if you cleaned it outside.
Oh, I understand.
Do you want him to live or die?
Your man isn't there in our hands.
Come back shortly.
No, no.
Good. Just now, I held you close. You fought me off. No, no is progress. No, no is a big step. Still, she pulls away. Let's chat. It was a week ago at the Hotel Hercule. Who brought me there? My AAA, I think. There I saw, for the first time, your beautiful eyes. Now, all week long will be I'm adored. I love none but you alone.
And another 20 more. Monsieur, you come across like an absolute libertine.
Yes, in fact, I've made more than one woman unhappy. It's true. I'm a monster.
A conceited ass.
Yes, I assure you. Now then, this morning you led me to your hovel, a wretched little inn with horrible food and wine made by your brother. Truly ugly animal. You must be a very fierce rogue to dare to show his muzzle beside your lovely mouth. All the same, I intend to spend the night with you.
Good. The trap is set. Let me go.
Such an uproar.
Be good now.
Here's goodness, my sweet. Let's make love and play and eat like kings. I agree with old Solomon on that.
You go more often to the tavern than the church.
Have long.
Tomorrow.
If you say that detestable word once more, I shall turn the table over. A beautiful woman must never say tomorrow.
All right, let's make peace.
Ah, with a beautiful hand. Though I'm no pious buffoon, I'd sooner be slapped by this lovely hand than caressed by any other.
You're laughing at me.
Never.
I'm ugly.
Oh, no. Do justice to your divine charm. I burn for you. Don't you know, you disdainful queen, how we captains are enslaved by love? That when beauty claims us for her own, we are ablaze. Even in the cold snows of Russia.
You've read that in a book somewhere.
Possibly. Kiss me.
You go, you're drunk.
With love.
You're mocking me with your pretty manners, Monsieur Devil May Care.
Oh no.
That
mad, delicious nymph you are.
Well, what do you think of vengeance now, child?
Oh, treachery. Grateful wretch. Oh, God, my heart is breaking. Oh, how he deceived me. This is beyond contempt. He cannot have a heart at all. He's telling that woman the same things he said to me. And this woman, she is obscene.
No tears. Let me avenge you.
Oh, me. Do whatever you wish.
Thank you.
Oh, God, you are frightening me. What is your plan?
Everything is ready. Don't take back what you have given. That will strangle me. Listen closely. Go to our house, and there put on the clothing of a man. Take a horse, some money, it matters not how much. And then, without stopping along the way, hasten to Evreux. Day after tomorrow, I will join you. In your chest beside the portrait of your mother. The clothes are there. I have them ready in advance. Horse and saddle. When you have done this, go. Above all, do not come back to this place. A terrible thing is going to happen here. Go.
Come with me, dear father.
It's impossible.
I shudder.
Godspeed. Now, who would he say? You ask for 20. Here are 10 in advance. You're certain he will stay the night.
The sky's overcast.
After all, he doesn't always go to bed at the palace.
Set your mind at ease.
It will rain within the hour.
The storm and my sister will keep him here tonight.
At midnight, I will return.
Don't trouble yourself. I don't need help to throw a body in the sand.
No, I want to throw him in myself.
Have it your way. All sewn up in the sack, I'll leave it in your hands.
Good. Until midnight, I will have the rest of the money.
It will be done. What's his name? The young man.
His name? You want to know mine as well? He is called Crime. And I, Punishment.
Storm is coming. It's nearly over the city.
So much the better. Soon the river banks will be completely deserted.
As far as I can judge, there's something his people don't say. I can figure nothing more. It has me stumped.
Back home.
Not now.
You naughty girl.
The buttons in April make little wine in the fall.
The shoulder, such arms, are so white. Charming enemy. Jupiter, what a beautiful anatomy. God, who made these perfect naked arms, why did you put in this body of Venus, the heart of a Turk?
La, 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 none of that. My brother is here.
What of it?
It's thundering.
There's going to be a downpour.
Good. Let it rain. It pleases me to lodge here tonight.
It pleases. Monsieur, you must be a king. Your family will be alarmed.
I have neither grandmother nor daughter. I am tied to nothing.
So much the better.
My friend, you may sleep in the stable, with the devil, or wherever you like.
Thank you.
Leave at once.
But it's raining. You don't want me to go out there, do you? I wouldn't put a poet out in a storm like this.
Leave it at 10. 10 gold coins. 10 more at midnight. I'll be delighted to offer your lordship my room tonight.
You roast in July, but in December you freeze. Am I right?
Would Monsieur wish to see it?
Show me.
Here's your medicine, the chair and the table.
How many legs in all? 3, 6, 9. Admirable. Your footage. butcher must have fought at Marion, my friend. Every single piece is lame. Oh, and one sleeps in the open air. No glass, no shutters. You couldn't possibly be more courteous to the wind when it wants to blow through. Good night.
May God keep you.
God, I'm tired. Well then, until something better shows itself, I'll sleep a little. It's that bone, so fiery, so alive, so righteous. I really do hope he left the door open. Ah, yes. All is well.
This young man is charming.
He certainly is. He's putting 20 gold coins in my pocket.
How much?
20.
He's worth more than that.
Listen, puppet! Go out there and see if he's sleeping. Didn't he have a sword? Bring it down.
It's hard. It's a solid piece. It's not even a living thing.
Well, how cold this rain.
in the dark. As long as there's somebody or something you can throw in the water. That's all I can do for you.
Thank you, but poor beggar, you expect to come by here?
The only way to save your man.
At this hour.
Oh God, you are trying me. You want me to die? Must I take this step for that ungrateful wretch? Still, I'm too young to die. Push me no further, my lord.
If anybody shows up on a night like this, I swear, I'll carry the ocean in my basket.
If no one comes, your handsome young man is dead.
Oh, Lord, I could call the watchman. Oh, everyone's asleep. Besides, that man would denounce my father. I don't want to die. I have so much I must do. My father to care for, to comfort. How dreadful to die before I'm home. No, I can't. God, to feel iron enter my breast!
Sister, the plot nearby sounds in time. It's 11:45. No one's gonna come before midnight. Do you hear any noise outside? I have to finish my job now. I only have 15 minutes left.
Wait, brother! A little longer!
Oh, this woman is crying. And I, who stand here, I can help? He loves me no longer. I want no more than to die. Well then, let's die for him. Stay with the horror.
No, I can't wait. It's no longer possible.
If only I knew how they would strike. If I didn't have to suffer. If I see them strike in my face. Oh God.
What do you want me to do? You don't still think. Someone will come take his place.
Oh, I'm frozen. Oh, then. To die from being so cold.
I heard a knock.
It's just the wind making the roof creak.
Someone's knocking.
That's strange.
Hello? What is it? A young man.
Shelter for the night?
He'll pay dearly and sleep deeply.
Yes. The night will be long.
Open, please.
Wait, damn it! Give me my...
Certa fossi che ti tradisse, ma me resti ancora. Thank you.
Che diavolo dice?